This video is a joke. Please don't spread any hate. I'm gonna spread hate. That was stupid. Cringy stuff. I hate this bitch, dude. I hope she gets shot in the street. There's no way that's how she really is.
This one's
Yeah, get rid of this one because
yeah, garbage.
After every single fucking post.
Freeze!
You're
under arrest, bitch. You're sexy.
Yeah.
Good. Turn off the camera. Yes. Turn off the camera.
All right,
ma'am.
You're under arrest, bitch.
You're
this
sexy.
Motherfucker
you
built like
Russell
this.
McConnell. You can offer a condom on people wanting to tell you about the state of South Carolina where you live. Do you understand these rights? I read them to you.
Yes.
Yeah. All right. Are you ready to go to jail for 5 years, or do we need to work something out?
Is there anything we can work out, officer?
Bruh.
Woof the bounty hunter makes an arrest. It's Fiona in ogre form. Un-American.
It's 4th of July, what do you expect?
She's un-American.
I'd say stop after like maybe...
No shit, you live here, you stupid...
11 or 12, if this is like 8 o'clock. Then. It doesn't fucking matter. God.
Bro, throw a firework under her car. You're annoying.
I guess I'm just too tough to cry.
Ooh, is it a bag or I'm gonna break your Nico kneecaps.
I hate these bitches.
I just want a man who's gonna tell me to sit down and shut the fuck up.
Really? Come here. Now.
I'm gonna commit a hate crime.
Damn. This is what happened.
Is that Danny Trejo?
What? What just happened? Nope.
What you know about gaming? You game all day and game all night. And your parents are telling you, get off the game.
Colton, do you know this song?
Go outside.
I randomly said that it smells like shit. And it smells like gaka and diarrhea.
Gaka.
Like in public. And everyone stared at me. But I didn't care because I was actually being myself. And I love to have fun.
Nobody asked, though. But for you though.
I fell into a trap.
It looks like a hamster.
Now she won't let me go.
He looks like the guy from G-Force, the main guinea pig. I have to.
Mine.
Come on, hon. I gotta do something. Come on.
Never.
Bruh. I love you, but come on. Let me go.
Mine.
Let me go.
Mine.
Come on. Stop.
Do you think their bed is broken just from them sitting on it?
Son of a biscuit.
We offend you at all, in any sense of the way or fashion. But I would love to.
I'm gonna need you to walk back across the street.
I'm going there, but that's,
no.
I understand, and I don't mean to be rude. But...
Very offensive. Saber-toothed tiger. Okay.
Go, Morphin Rangers, fix my eyeball. Is that a British person? Those teeth.
Oh,
Why does every white boy have that hair now?
No, 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 no. Stop, 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 stop. No, no. Get the, stop.
Get the, you know, get the she's the bitch that wears those to school, too. And, like, somebody pisses her off, she was like, rawr. Or she hisses. Stop. Why'd you throw the... Stop. I would do that, but all I have are, all I have next to me are the Jack Daniels bottles.
Damn.
Thank you.
I have like seven of them right here.
I just bumped her in the head and she said thank you. The spins really hit me now.
Who parties in midday?
If there's any girl out there that loves Morgan Wallen's music, you need to let me know, please, because I'll date you.
Good to know. It has 54,000 likes on it. Who the fuck wears those jorts anymore?
Please go fuck me. Go fuck me all morning.
What? Before I put it in, I smack.
I got a baby girl inside this house, and right now she's sound asleep, so it's probably best for the both of us if you just turn around and leave.
Cause
if
is that Adam Calhoun?
And you too gonna go to sleep. I promise you.
I'm saying this right now. It doesn't matter what person you are. If you're a white person with dreads, you don't look good.
And single.
Is that Sid from Toy Story?
I'm single too, so hit me up on TikTok or Instagram.
Call him, get your man. Thinking about today, with so
much hate and trouble going on. Why is he my man? What? For a better life, for a better world. Man, I wish I just had a good girl, cause I seem to be going
nowhere. Living life, you stay the same. I'm constantly on the go, trying to figure out which path to take. Shit, fire. A few narcotics, it'll all just go away. You feel better in the long run, yeah, at least that's what they say. I tell myself to listen, except I don't feel the same. Why relieve the pain when I'm so numb, can't feel the pain? I keep running, running for myself, and I can't keep saying I need help. When nobody's even listening, nobody even cares. Why do I keep trying when it leaves me alone in despair? Everything inside of me is set to, I don't care. I'm stressing my anxiety, it's just too much to bear. I'm stressing my anxiety, it's just too much to bear. I can't physically listen to this any longer.
Dre, who on the team would you not let your daughter date? Kayshawn. Coy, one person on the team you wouldn't let your daughter date.
Kayshawn.
Two, one person on the team you wouldn't let your daughter date.
I'd be a booty man.
Who on the team would you not let your daughter date?
Kayshawn.
Hey, Alex, who on the team would you not let your daughter date? Antoine.
What the fuck is she counting?
Miles, one person on the team you wouldn't let your daughter date.
Coy Morris.
D. Lee, one person on the team you wouldn't let your daughter date.
Oh.
Max.
What a bitch.
One person on the team you wouldn't let your daughter date.
Karen Nussmeyer.
One person on the team you wouldn't let your daughter date.
Me.
Huh? One dude on the team you wouldn't let your daughter date.
Coy.
Hey, Siri. Call my girlfriend.
Which one?
They were definitely in theater, choir, and band.
Can you see the end of that road? I can't. So will you walk with me? Will you show me where the end of that road is? Will you walk with me and show me?
No.
Or will you sit on the sidelines and just watch?
I'm just gonna...
Daddy?
Yes, princess.
Come play with me.
Have you been a good...
Why
boy?
Is he voicing the
Dang,
girl?
You are sweet. You're such a... You be daddy? I'll be mommy. God, you want us to get nasty. Come here, you fine thing.
What the fuck? Bryce Hall with downs.
Feel the bat.
You don't get to pick and choose. Different costumes, different Batmobiles, different Batarangs, different villains, different superheroes, different clown princes of Gotham City.
Just in time.
Are you gonna make love to me now?
My emotional support animal is here.
Two things. First, I don't make love. I fuck hard.
Ah! I ever see somebody that looks so good and you just want to bite them like
that? Oh, come on, buddy. That's how they wipe the tables at Applebee's.
It was a chemical imbalance. I needed
I'm sorry to tell her. Fuck off, train. I'm sorry to scare you. It's the fuck that train. It's the fuck that train. And that's ADD.
No, it's not.
Shut the fuck up.
There's no such thing as a chemical imbalance. You are just one of the chosen ones. You are not human.
I'm not human?
Incarnated from another planet. You are alien. You're starseed.
I'm incarnated from another planet, guys.
Starseed?
Follow me, sir.
I have a hormone.
Follow along. Where's that bitch? You've been sleeping.
I guess I've been sleeping. I'm apparently an alien from another planet.
I know. You're very beautiful as well.
Okay, thank you.
So this person, Lucy 6X, asked if the person, as if they have a chance with me. And I said, okay, are you a boy or a girl? And the person says, which do you prefer? And I said, well, girl, because it's kind of common sense, because if a boy and a boy have a kid, that's gonna feel weird. But if a girl and a boy have a kid, then that person is right in my alley. So, like, and then the person says, you're hot and sexy. I get I'm hot and sexy, but the problem is that there are some boys that they wish they could be as cool as me. Because, like, I got dancing abilities.
I wish I could be him.
I can talk like Michael Jackson. Do you think any other boys can?
I don't know. I can't do like Michael Jackson. Can you?
That's not all I am. I'm kind, respectful.
Yeah, a real man.
He just hated on gays. Hey, yo, that haircut. Is that a JoJo character? What the fuck?
Are you ready to tell me, darling? Hey, assholes.
Okay, fuck you.
I'm not gay.
I doubt it.
I like women. I like vagina. I like big titties. Okay?
Well, he looked like that one YouTuber.
I like porn. I always joke about porn when I'm making a video with my friend. My friend. Okay? Friend. Can you comprehend that word? If you don't understand that word, Google it.
You didn't pass the vibe check.
What does friend mean? Friend means
I don't want to see you again.
Two girls or two guys or a girl and a guy that been in a mutual friendship that like each other.
I'm trying to Google what does friend mean, but I'm too drunk.
Your picture right now looks like an apology video on YouTube.
Look, Natalie, pause it real quick.
Hold on, I'm screenshotting it. Hold on.
Those things that I said, they're not a representation of me, myself, or my character, or my brand. I am so sorry to those who I have offended.
Here, Jake.
Yes.
Let me send the picture.
No, it's your turn to make a meme. It's your turn to make a meme, Colton. Make a meme.
Okay, hold on.
Yes, apologize. Oh, okay, you can play it again. That was fucking fantastic. I was trying to Google what is a friend as the meme for the joke, but I'm so drunk I typed in what does God mean.
Are you good, Natalie?
Wait, can I include the brand of a drink that I'm drinking in a, I don't fuck care. Prince of Darkness. Is that Vanoss?
Thank you. Like, I should be able to say I love being white. I should be able to walk around with a shirt saying I love being white. I should be able to say white is beautiful, have that on a t-shirt, walking around Walmart without getting any looks, without having anything said to me. And that goes for every race.
No more X, no more next, because being single is the best.
It's Minecraft Steve. Dad, on your face. Ew.
I'm out here swimming with my family. I'm with my family.
You said that he did you dirty. So what's the harm in flirting, baby?
No. 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 No.
Why is there a search bar? No. Natalie, get rid of it. Don't talk shit on America.
No woman got all three. Pretty feet, they own butt, and they own hair.
Hey, so I just moved into a mansion in New York City that I'm splitting rent on with 15 other entrepreneurs that I met online. And I'm not sure how well this video will do, but I just kind of wanted to show you like a little window into our crazy lifestyle. So here is the house. You can't quite see the penthouse, but it's a four-story brownstone. Is the first floor here, and a co-working space over there. I think what perhaps is the most funny is that this closet here has been converted into a room for show.
Holy fuck.
We only really did that because we don't have that many bedrooms for all 16 of us. There's Riley. This is where a couple sleeps. And Donna sleeps here. So three people in this room. Having some issues with kitchen cleanliness. It doesn't look horrible right now. But we got a security camera. This is another room. A couple is over here. And Nick is over there. So another triple. Camilla lives here. Treya sleeps.
This would be fucking
Riley
horrible.
Sleeps in this like.
I'd sleep up there.
Space.
I would sleep up there though.
His room is between the closet and the ceiling here. So wonderful little spot that we entrepreneured. This is the,
I hate that he's saying that. Natalie, there. Put your fucking headphones on.
This is Grind Central USA. And then.
Get rid of the search bar, fucker.
Turned into a triple. I live there. Justin lives here. Jackie lives in this little enclave. And here is the outdoor area. So we get. A nice little spot to view the city, play cards outside.
If you don't get rid of the search bar, I'm going to come over there and hit you.
So let me know if you want to see any more of these. I kind of want to start documenting this experience.
There is a search bar on the screen. Thank you.
In this video, so.
So unprofessional.
So women always want to talk about how they're not paid equally, all yada 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 in the workplace, but
here
I mean,
we go.
This girl literally went 2.5 million views. Hey, baby girl.
Indian movies are unrivaled, bro. Look at how great that looks. Was this possessed by Marvel?
Tell me you have a fucked up brain without telling me you have a fucked up brain.
my brain went straight from "you look fucking awesome" to "lights off" on that video, and why the fuck does that woman look like she's about to pin me by my neck to the wall and bite me? The energy went from "ah, cool, badass biker girl with fangs" to "why the fuck am I viewing you the same way everybody viewed Lady Dimitrescu? And you're not even a 9-foot-tall vampiric female. But yet
this is the average fucking Redditor.
The same damn mommy's about to dom you type energy. What the fuck? Keep being awesome. Keep being beautiful. Keep being yourself. Fuck? And no matter what, fuck the haters, bitch.
I love Mr. Bean.